It seems that crews have contained this fire here at the Jackson Square Promenade right off of Terry Road. You can see just how many crews have filled this parking lot to handle this fire. Now, when we got here, we started to really see those crews pour into the parking lot where we saw that area of the shopping center fully engulfed in the flames. You can see just pockets of smoke right now, but we are still trying to gather some more information on just how this fire broke out. It's unclear if these cold temperatures we've been experiencing has been a factor. Also, no word on any injuries, but like I said earlier, we really started to see those crews pour into the parking lot around 9:30 this evening, and you can just see how many crews are here on the scene. I know I counted close to 10 fire trucks just responding to this fire. So again, it does look like it is contained for the most part. We're still seeing some pockets of smoke. I myself have not seen any flames in the last few minutes that we've been out here, but any other details that we do have regarding this fire, we will be sure to let you know. For now, reporting live in Jackson, Kara Peters, 16 WAPT News.